Next to God, faith, and country, nothing is more important than influence.
The Wall Street Journal's coming out with a piece called The Super Lobbyist. Do you know what that is?
That's me. I'm the Super Lobbyist.
You want $30 million in fees.
You want to kick some ass on the Hill? We can do it.
Show me the money!
This is just today's take? Ka-ching.
What business could you possibly have with a man like that?
He looks like a defendant on Judge Judy.
I'm single again. Swing it, bachelor, I guess.
Oh.
It's all part of the bigger picture, Pam. Philanthropy, the academy, my foundation, the restaurants, the boats, the hotels. Look, I'm trying to do important stuff that matters for people.
Potentially bad news for leading members of Congress.
You're costing us $70 million, Jack.
Let's talk about the $20 million you took off my people.
They believe corruption and illegal activity.
Excuse me. Yes.
This is Agent Patterson with the FBI.
Yeah, I have to call you back. Mr. President.
The best things in life are free.
This is the most extraordinary pattern of abuse and criminal conduct. You've proven yourself to be callous and to only have been all about the money.
They're saying that you were hiding the money you were making.
This isn't a bunch of native people. You're dealing with sharks here.
2,200 square feet.
Hey, how big is your place?
Yeah, well, I got a family of seven.
Well, I got people, too.
Sir, you're out of order.
Out of order? You're out of order.
You guys want to see something crazy?
Bam!
How sexy am I to you right now, huh?
Very sexy.
This whole Senate hearing is out of order.
It's like we're starring in our own movie. Sorry, honey, just trying to lighten the mood. That's what I want.